Hey there, welcome to the channel or welcome back to the channel. So Genshin Impact just released the official character teaser for Alhaitham called Question and Silence. Now I've had high expectations for him from the second our Dendro Man stepped out onto our screens during the Sumeru Archon quest, so I know I've been saving my wishes, but let me know down below what your plan is for this next banner and if the teaser trailer we're about to watch has swayed you one way or the other. I still have not seen it yet, so let's check this video out together. Here we go. Okay, it's only a minute 32, so it's pretty quick.
The origins of writing are lost to time, and it is forbidden to investigate the
genesis
of language.
That's a man. Like.
But since their inception, these symbols have silently recorded everything.
The skies, they are running with this, like, the stars, mysterious academia the man.
And the birds.
I'm digging it. Nahida, that's so pretty. Oh my gosh, with all the flowers.
And people from all walks of life.
I love it. Look, he can read too.
Words are strung together.
It's perfect.
History made, an archive for posterity. The scribe records not only the truth, but the questions it leaves unanswered.
Oh, he's thinking.
Many of them will remain unanswered forever. The profoundest eternal questions are met only with a boundless and eternal silence.
I like this, like, inner monologue they've got going on. It fits his character really well, though. I like it. Oh my gosh, that was it. I love it. This makes me so excited to play him, too. I also saw they put on Twitter a video of his talents. I'll have it up on the screen. How sick is that? I literally cannot wait to test run him, to wish for him everything. And now I really, really want a character quest from him. Overall, I'm really excited for this next banner and for the 3.4 update, even though I feel like I have a billion questions about Alhaitham's lore now, but I will deal with it for a bit. I still have a beautiful seat on my bench waiting for him. If you like this video, don't forget to subscribe. Also go follow me over on Twitch as well. We're gonna be doing viewer wishes on January 21st for Alhaitham and Yaoyao's banner. So I hope to see you there. Otherwise, that is it here for now. Stay tuned for more Genshin-related content coming in the future. Bye!